my pen. Only write bitter words for those who are dear.